I hope there's not another paper and another paper and another paper. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you so much. That's beautiful, Yuvika. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. And after this, of course, we'll get into our photo opportunities. Thank you so much for being with us today. We will do our photograph solo as well as with the team. We'll start with the team first. So kindly take a shot. Yes, Mitali. At this point, of course, we'd like to call upon a couple more people to join us on the stage. Could we please call upon Amit and Nikita? Thank you so much for being with us. Yeah? Okay, thank you. I'll be calling you back on stage one by one, okay, guys? So please brace up for that. Thank you, Dada. Barun Sobti, ladies and gentlemen, please, on the stage right now. Could I please request the cast and crew to kindly have a seat? Or yes, because they have to do their solo, sir. Dada, haan, solo maar rahe, please, if that's what you'd like to call it. Dadu, he's here. He's here. Dada. So please have a seat. Thank you. Thank you so much. Makes it easier for everybody. Thank you. And to kindly step up and do a couple of honors. And as he said, the captain, you know, the team needs to also be part of this. So I'm going to ask you to give your first token of appreciation, of course, to Dada, to Mr. Sourav Ganguly. We'll start with that. Thank you. And after that, can I please request you to kindly hand over a token of appreciation to Barun Sobti after that. Thank you. Our next one for Mr. Barun Sobti, please. Very special calendars going out to the entire cast. Yeah. It's timely because we're in January. And of course, our next one for Amartya, please. Our next one for Choyati, please. Our next one for Geetika Tyagi. Right behind you, sir, on your right hand side. Yeah, there you go. Our next one for Mitali, of course. And another one for Mr. Surya Sinha, please. As you're leaving the stage, one for our dear producer. Thank you so much. That was so kind of you. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for our wonderful, wonderful partners of the event today. Ah, he's going to have, he has two hands. So I'm assuming he could take it in a bit, yeah? Maybe you could just hand it over to him and then you can give it back to me, sir. Yeah? It's already given? Of course, our media has been waiting for question answers, so I'm going to throw open the floor right away for your Q&A, ladies and gentlemen. If you have a specific question, kindly direct it to one member on the stage and they will take your answer. Thank you so much.
Sourav ji, my question is for you. Here, Akshat Tyagi from Amarkala. I want to say that today, biopics are being made. First, Sachin Ji, then Dhoni, and now Ranveer Ji, KD, 83 movie are being made. So, if tomorrow you make a picture on you, तो आप किसको चाहेंगे कि वो आपकी एक्टिंग करे उस फिल्म में?
यार ये बोलना मुश्किल है इस समय क्योंकि मैंने सोचा ही नहीं बायोपिक का. ये पहले सब बन जाने दीजिए, फिर अगर टाइम होगा तो मेरा बना लेंगे, लोगों को देखने का इंटरेस्ट भी होगा. तो एक्चुअली बहुत सारे अच्छे बायोपिक्स बने, मिल्खा सिंह के बने जो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, एम एस धोनी का बहुत अच्छा लगा, तेंदुलकर का थोड़ा सा अलग था. अभी 1983 का बन रहा है, वो एक बड़ा समय था भारतीय क्रिकेट का. तो वो मैं देखने के लिए ज़रूर जाऊंगा कि जब वो ख़त्म हो देखे. बट एज़ फार एज़ माय बायोपिक इज़ कंसर्न, वील वेट एंड सी. नथिंग इज़ एट द मोमेंट, आई हैव थॉट अबाउट इट आल्सो.
अच्छा, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, हार्दिक पांड्या और केएल राहुल के साथ जो चल रहा है उस पर आपकी क्या राय है?
मैं वो प्रोग्राम देखा नहीं यार. तो मेरे लिए
आई एम आल्सो गोइंग टू रिक्वेस्ट माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस बिकॉज़ वी हैव वेरी लिटिल टाइम. सो
कॉमेडी नाइट्स विद कपिल.
अरे
प्रोग्राम मैंने देखा नहीं है.
बट सौरभ, व्हाट डिफरेंस डू यू फाइंड, सौरभ हियर, व्हाट डिफरेंस डू यू फाइंड इन द अर्लियर क्रिकेटर्स एंड द क्रिकेटर्स नाउ, यू नो द फ्रेशर्स लाइक on par with being obedient and etc., etc.
No, no, modern day cricketers are also obedient, you know. You know, in life certain things happen, you make mistakes, so let's not get too far into that, I think. But modern day players are all, look at Virat Kohli, you know, he's such a fantastic role model. So, you know, every generation has, India is a fortunate country, you know, every generation produces players who all of us cherish. You know, there was Gavaskar. When Gavaskar went, people thought, who's next? Then came Tendulkar. Now, when Tendulkar finished, people thought, who next? It's Virat Kohli. So, we're a very fortunate country in terms of the sport. And a lot of these cricketers are fantastic human beings because they come from very middle-class backgrounds and they fight their way up. You know, this. You know, can you imagine 11 selected out of the millions who play the game? You know, there are 37 states who play cricket. And they all have such exceptional talent that, you know, to get to be picked for those, that 11 in the national team and to play for 15, 16 years is absolutely special. So they're humble. They know where it is because that's reality. You know, if you don't score, somebody else comes in. What you did last year has got nothing to do with this year. So that's what life is all about. So they're very humble. You know, every now and then one or two makes mistakes. But, you know, I know most of them personally and they're great guys.
Thank you so much.
Barun, what nuances you had to pick up for this character?
So, there was no specific course that we charted or anything. That's what I think we went with me understanding the psychology of the whole game and then the agents, how they function, because they're very, very far away from how the cricketers perform. They're on the monetary end of the whole thing. So, ours was as the whole thing was written, and how we every day how we shot it.